put the whip up on his wither. Block his head. Tell him step. Rub. Good. Good job. Very nice. There we go. Nice job. Now it's even tighter, but now he's done it a few times. He's like, I got this. Yep. Oh, and I wasn't there to accept. Act like he's gonna load right up. Sweet. Let him eat a little bit before you offload him. Huh? Let him eat a little bit so he can have reap the rewards of his hard work. And not just have to go off and on again. Now we're going to try for self-loading. Put that around his neck. Put it on his wither. Bam! Nice. So just the first time with me is the one that took the longest, tapping him to go forward, and then after that he's just walking right on. Sweet. And luckily he's not afraid of the whip in his face. She's desensitized him to everything.